Place an ice pack or pack of frozen peas over the front of your hip. Be careful that it's not too cold. You may need to wrap it in a thin towel. Using ice can help reduce inflammation and pain.